this nail biter. Can the offense hold on to the football and run out the clock?
Catch made out to Johnson, and they're going to call a timeout here to stop the clock.
Second down after that pass play.
The Chargers with a nickel look here on defense.
Manning's back in shotgun formation.
It's into the surefire hands of Odell Beckham Jr. They immediately call for a timeout.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Williams is going to take the handoff now.
And it's Eric Weddle who makes the tackle.
They call for the timeout to stop the clock.
They step up to the 9-yard line.
The Eagles come out in a bunch set. First and goal from the 9.
Odell Beckham Jr. has the ball.
That's his 4th catch of the day.
The Eagles were trying to go down the field that time with the throw, but nobody's open. They throw it short. Doesn't fool the defense, and they get very few yards.
Manning's completion percentage, 90% on the day.
What a drive this has been.
Takes the knee.
This will be the 11th play of the drive.
Takes the knee.
A short field goal try on the way.
It's a fake.
You are a quarterback. You like to put up points. But when you got to win in a low-scoring game, how did it feel?
Felt great, because when you're the quarterback of the NFL team, it's just like being the head coach. When it's over, everybody wants to know, what'd you do? Did you win or did you lose? Well, today we won a low-scoring one, but it still felt great.
For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
Baby, why you staring at your cell phone?